Now, there are many things we love about Fair Go, but at the top of the list is trying to solve problems for you, both big and small.
That's why the next segment is one of my favourites. You guessed it, it's Haydo's Mailbag. Give it a try. Welcome to Haydo's Mailbag. We start tonight with fish, the chocolate kind.
Fair Go, Hadyn Jones.
Yep, that's me.
Our nation is in crisis, mate.
Leslie, from Marakopa, was worried about her chocolate fish.
It's my simple, simple pleasure. I love it. Rainbow brand. Plunged my hand in. I was astounded what came out.
Her fish, you see, had shrunk.
No, the whole bag was filled with them. Unbelievable.
It was the same with Pams.
Literally, our national icon has been eroded. This strikes at the heart of our nation. Haydo, you need to get onto this, please, and now.
Rainbow Confectionery, who also produce Pams, are based right here in Oamaru. I'd even been there before.
Which just happens to be the unofficial confectionery capital of New Zealand. Bet you didn't know that. I've just learnt it.
Rainbow General Manager Brent Bailey says it was all about giving the customer more fish for the same price.
This was a regrettable attempt to increase the number of pieces while maintaining the same bag weights.
However, they have taken notice and
have reverted back to our traditional sized baby fish.
Rainbow then dropped a bombshell, a chocolate bombshell, about their competitors.
Customers were never shortchanged, as we have seen with the repeat shrinkflation of Pascal pineapple lumps, which have recently changed from a 140 gram bag to a 120 gram bag.
Pascal confirmed this, saying it was a difficult decision and blamed rising prices.
Hi, Haydo. Why is it when you get these McCain little pizzas, you get double the pizza but less than what you bargained for?
Jordan from Christchurch had a pizza issue.
It's not four individually wrapped pizzas, it's two conjoined pizzas.
He thought he was getting four pizzas, but...
Now, I'm no mathematician.
Could only count two.
The last time I checked, one and one equals two and not four. So, is this four pizzas or is this false advertising? What's going on?
Well, McCain, you've done it again. So it's meant to be like this.
McCain's little pizza range are packaged joined together and designed to be easily separated into two pizzas. They are intended to be enjoyed as individual pizzas.
Janine from Auckland wrote to us about Penati crackers. Her crackers don't fill the packet, and the packet doesn't fill the box. Crackers are a regular in Haydo's mailbag.
This much of the box is not used.
G'day, Don here from Penati crackers.
Penati crackers are based in Wanaka, and they have a specific problem.
And the challenge in being a small New Zealand company is that we only have one box machine that makes this box.
So the new crackers were put in the existing box.
The alternative was to make a smaller box that would have to hand glue. And that was going to push the price up too high.
And we finished tonight with a bouquet.
Hello, Haydo. Check this out.
Barry in Christchurch has had the same mug for 35 years until it broke. He rang about buying a replacement. Dilmah did something better.
Dilmah have sent me a nice new mug with the lid. Amazing. Cheers, Dilmah.
And that is Haydo's Mailbag for this week. Ka kite, au revoir, bon appetit. See you later. Look at the size of that whopper. The world has returned to normal.
Well done.
We can move on.
We
very good.
We should celebrate that. I will.
Oh, no, sorry. Did that run out?
Look, that's it from us. But if you only caught part of the show, you can catch all of it on the Fair Go page on TVNZ Plus whenever you want, because we are always here to help.